Battania is at peace with Yansarit, but they're currently at war with the Southern Empire. Caladog from the Fen Gruffindoc clan rules Battania. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've work to do. I don't give much thought to Caladog, or any noble for that matter. They live their lives while we come and folk toil away in the fields. As long as they don't interfere too much, I'm happy to let them do their thing. But if they start taking advantage of us, then we'll have to take action. Well, if they're gonna push their weight around and make life difficult for the rest of us, we'll have to band together and fight back. We may not have the fancy armor or weapons like those nobles do, but we've got our own strengths. We know these lands better than anyone, and we can use that to our advantage. Plus, we've got each other's backs. And let me tell you, when it comes down to it, there's nothing more powerful than the strength of community. We'd use guerrilla tactics, we hit them where they least expect it, and then retreat back into the shadows. We'd use the terrain to our advantage, setting up traps and ambushes. And if we had to, we'd resort to using fire arrows and rolling boulders down hillsides. We may not have the numbers or the equipment of the noble armies, but we've been fighting for survival since birth. They may have their shiny swords and polished helmets, but we've got the grit and determination to see this through. I fought off bandits and raiders countless times, and let me tell you, there's nothing quite like the thrill of battle. But make no mistake, I'll fight tooth and nail to defend my home and my people, and if that means taking on a bunch of fancy pants knights, then so be it. This ain't about enjoying the adrenaline. Stranger, it's about defending what's ours and protecting our way of life. Fighting is never easy, but sometimes it's necessary. And if it comes down to it, you can bet your last denar that I'll be right there on the front lines, fighting for what I believe in. Look, friend, as much as I appreciate the offer, my face is here in Matwas. My people need me, and there's work to be done. Besides, you're not the first person to come through here looking for recruits. But let me tell you something. The people of Matwas are fiercely independent. We don't take kindly to outsiders coming in and trying to disrupt things. So if you're looking for soldiers, you might want to try your luck elsewhere. Huh, you think just because we live in a village, we're all good with bows? Let me set you straight, friend. Just because we farm and build our own homes doesn't mean we can't fight. And as for archery, well, let's just say that it's not my strong suit. But don't worry about me, stranger. Like I said before, my place is right here in Nabwas. Now, if you'll excuse me, there's crops to tend to and structures to build. Good day to you. My strength lies in close combat. I prefer to get up close and personal with my enemies, using a combination of brute force and cunning to take them down. And if it comes down to it, I'm not afraid to get my hands dirty. So if you're looking for someone who knows how to handle themselves in a scrap, then you've come to the right man. I'm a fan of the good old-fashioned axe. There's nothing quite like the feeling of cleaving through an enemy's armor and watching them crumble to the ground. Plus, it's versatile. You can use it for chopping wood or chopping heads, depending on your mood. I use a two-handed battle axe. Friend, it's big, it's heavy, and it gets the job done. One swing of that thing, and you'll be seeing stars. But don't worry, I won't use it on you unless you give me reason to. Well, if it's a fight you want, then let's do this. It's been a while since anyone's dared to challenge me, so this should be fun. As for your falcon, well, let's just see how it holds up against my trusty axe. But don't think for a second that this is personal, it's just business. So come on then, let's see what you've got. Glad you think so, stranger. But let me tell you, fighting off bandits and raiders is no joke. It's a tough life we lead here in Calradia, and sometimes you've got to be willing to get your hands dirty to survive. But hey, that's why they call me the Axe Man, because when it comes down to it, there's nobody better at swinging a blade than me. Listen, friend, don't go around calling me your friend just yet. You haven't earned that right, and don't think for a second that you can just waltz in here and start asking questions without showing any respect first. You do best to watch your tongue around me, or else you might find yourself on the wrong end of this axe. Remember, stranger, it's not about being careful. It's about being smart. And if you're smart, you'll know to stay out of my way when I'm working. Now if you'll excuse me, I've got a lot of building to do today. No time for chatting with outsiders. I told you not to call me your friend, outsider. But if it'll get you out of my hair, then fine. Just don't come crying to me when the bandits come knocking on your door. And if you ever need help in a fight, you can count on me. For a price, of course. As I said before, you're not my friend. But maybe one day you'll earn that title. If you survive long enough in this land of chaos and war. Now, if you'll excuse me, it's time for me to get back to work. Good luck out there, stranger. Bye-bye. See you.